Wagwan, everyone, wagwan. Today we got an important one, man. I gotta see if this Maison Alhambra dupe of Parfums de Marley Leyden really smells the same. I have Leyden. I just started enjoying it. But this one from Maison Alhambra, if I'm saying it correctly, is called Leyden. Leyden, guys. Leyden. And look how similar it is to the real Leyden. The box is darker, but I am wearing sunglasses. So maybe I'm bugging out. Well, the plastic is still on. Let's see. Let's rip this open, guys. I know, man. I was supposed to try the other ones I got today. Like, I got the Supremacy. What's that one called? Afghan Supremacy Pour, whatever. It's like a silver-looking one. This other one people keep telling me is also good. Quiet Latafa. I'm hearing it's leathery and stuff like that. You already know Club de Nuit. Well, let's bang this open. I'm just too curious how this bottle looks. If it looks the same, that's gonna be crazy. Oh, the packaging. Okay, it definitely doesn't look the same. Yo! Alright, at least they didn't make it similar though. That's cool. It's different. You can't really see it, but there's two horses on there beating each other's. But look, Maison Alhambra. Alright guys. I just hope it's not too much menthol in this. Please, please, let's do this. You know, your man's gotta work tomorrow. After work, I do a little bit of DoorDash and stuff like that. A little change, but it all adds up. Feel me if you don't touch it. This habit's expensive. If you're new to this, don't OD, man. Sneak up on your little Klarna payments, Afterpay. What's the other one I use? Affirm, Zip, all that stuff. It just sneaks up on you. Hold back, man. Hold back. Yeah. Actually smells like a lighter, sweeter version of Leyden. And since they claim it doesn't last, you know, spray it up. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna sell this one. Yeah, smells like not even a little brother. Let's say maybe he's like a grown man, just a little different, but not bad at all. I say if you like Leyden, it's worth to have this. Let's say you don't want to spray too much of your Leyden. What you do is maybe you spray yourself up with this, and then you just add the Leyden, like do a couple sprays of the Leyden after, so you can just really use this. Does it smell very similar? I mean, like very, very similar. I might make it my work center to see how it handles, you know, sweat and work and all that. But all right, guys, time to get drunk and play some Fortnite. Peace out.